Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'm going to be showing you the 2003 Mercedes C230. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has 113,000 miles on it. Let's do a windows check. So all the windows from the master switch here are a one press up and down. All right, so all the windows work. Let's start showing you the outside. Start in the driver door here. Small scratches. Excuse me. Down here, looks like a small dent. It's right here. Scratches over here. There's a small low spot right here. A small chip right here. Chip in the paint right here. A few light scratches over here. Scratch down here, another scratch. Here on the fender, you see a small low spot here with a chipped paint here as well. Another one right here. Move on to the hood, has a few small chips in the paint. Over here, a couple paint chips in a little circle there. On the bottom part here has a few scratches on it. Over here, some scratches. All right. So that was everything up close. Let's take a step back. Show you the whole car. All right, let's pop the trunk. We have a switch inside here. two of the factory floor mats. Good amount of trunk space. Got the Mercedes-Benz first aid kit. Spare tire with the jack. You got your tow hook. Back seat, very good condition. Another quick view of the back seat. Also, I want to show you down here. The headliner is hanging down here in the corners. And the passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. Nice clean engine bay. Motor's running smoothly, there's no roughness. Alright, so now we're going to check the lights and tires. I have this tool here, which is going to measure the tread in 32nds of an inch. First tire here, 7/32nds of tread. Side left turn. Front left turn. The headlights. Next. This tire also 7/32nds. This tire here 6/32nds. No, it's hard to tell, but the rear running lights are working. Rear left turn. And this tire here also 6/32 of tread. High beams, front right turn, the side right turn. And the right rear turn is working. Check the radio too. Radio's working. And the AC is blown out ice cold. It feels great. Let's try the heat real quick. This is a dual climate control. It is blowing out hot. Okay. Let's check the mirrors. So the mirrors work. So now we're ready for our test drive. Start off in reverse. No problems with reverse. The drive is feeling good. As I shifted out of park into reverse and into drive, transmission shifted very smoothly. There was no hesitation or noises. Getting up to speed. It has very good acceleration. just forgot one thing. Over here, looks like there's a piece missing. This also looks like it might be broken. Since the piece is missing here, this just sticks up. Okay, so that was the 2003 Mercedes-Benz C230. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget, you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell to receive notifications. Also, you can check the description below for a link to our website where you can view the rest of our inventory. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.